This is Sarasgad Fort. It's situated near village Pali in Raigad district of Maharashtra. Sarasgad Fort is the twin of Sudhagad Fort. It can be identified by its four pinnacles and thus was used mainly as a watch place to check the surrounding region. It was one of the fort which was captured by Malik Ahmed Nizam Shah first of Ahmednagar. Shivaji Maharaj later captured it.